middle of the road, but you are next to the road.
We found a way in. It's called the White Ladies Mink's Farm. We're just finding a way to get in. Look at that, guys. That's beautiful. Well, was beautiful. We just said we're gonna find a way. We'll go that way. We'll go. Look at that. Beautiful. We got in. Got a bit shaky. Right. We got in. We got into this place. That's kind of give me the debris.
Oh yeah.
Fireplace people, look at that.
This place, obviously, is unfair. I think we should be okay. Yeah. Right. Here you go. It's a good bit of... The side of the stairs. They are pretty burnt. I don't know where we are.
See, look. Look at the windows. Wow. That is beautiful. Oh. It is so gorgeous. Well, it would have been gorgeous. But I had to put a light on to get the sorry, it's me. Sorry. That would have been some kind of alarm. Guys,
really soft.
Is it?
Yeah.
Not whiskey, no.
What?
No.
I don't know.
I don't know.
So sorry guys, we're kind of a bit wary a moment. What's it like walking on this bit here? Oh my god, that's under the stairs. Another door there. It's never a warm room. There's another one there. I don't know if you could just see it. I've got to take it easy. It's another room. I don't like this. I don't like it. The one we need to take it. First, take it easy with this whole place. Because it's a bit dodgy. That's better. Oh my god, that's a bit blurry still. Sorry. The filing system. Someone's been here 2 years ago. It's 2021. The filing system. I don't know if I've been in there. Okay, yeah, look. Look at this stuff. dash is a room with a balloon. Yeah. Oh, hold on, look at this.
This is
supposed to be a label. Is it? Sorry. Wait. Stuff. What's that? What are you? There's a little glass to you. Yeah, that's it. It's done, isn't it?
Quick, but
right, we've done it all.
It would have been longer had we been able to. It's too dangerous. I'm not gonna risk it.
So the doors. There's the door there. That's it. You're not going up those stairs. Have you done that bit? It's toilets anyway. But we said it's done now. Definitely not going up there. No. Just got to. So it's got it. Now again, there you go. And this is another place we found. Mon found it for us. Oh my god, I don't like that bit. Sorry guys, I'm just being a whimper moment. You could tell it's completely, but yeah. Where are you? Hey?
Got you out that window.
Well, unless you want to go out where?
Huh?
Go out where we come from?
No,
yeah? 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 Okay.
Right, guys, I'm going to turn the camera off so I can, and I mimics the other
room. Oh my god.
That chair though has got a
paper. Right. And there you go, all done. I'm gonna. This is that. Wow, look at that! Fireplace.
I'm so glad that didn't get burned.
Wow. Nice. Creepy chair. It's gonna be. As I said, guys, it's giving me heebie-jeebies. But I'm kind of getting comfortable now, so it's all fine now. Here you go.
Yeah, this place has got weird vibes. I don't know what it is.
Hi. Right, now finished. I'll put my light on.
Yeah,
oh, here you go. I'm finished. And we're going to get out of here quickly because.
Hope you find two places on the way back.
Yes. See.
Here she comes.
Found another place. It's an abandoned barn. I'm just going to have a look. There you go. Before we do this bit, because it's okay to go at the end of our video. So we just check this place out.
Danger, asbestos.
Alright.
understand. Don't get
don't
too close.
Don't touch anything.
No.
Don't disturb anything. Don't touch anything. Don't breathe. I'm going to stop breathing right now.
This. Oh. Basically, you do not want to touch it at all, because if you touch it, you disturb it. And basically, that's the worst thing you do.
We've probably breathed in enough over our time of exploring anyway. Rather not. You get like a popcorn lung. Breathing in too much asbestos.
There you go, that's just the bit of the barn. I suppose one point they had hay in it, I suppose. Some sort. That's too big, isn't it? I don't know.
I suppose it would be asbestos. Look at all the corrugated metal.
Yeah, that's definitely asbestos.
Riddled in it.
There's another part of the building. Abandoned building, like abandoned barn, I suppose. But look at that, the view. Oh. Hello. Here we go. We're going to go to another place.
Yeah, we've got one on the way. Not really anything abandoned. I think it's just some ruins.
Yes. Oh, here you go. Right, we are it's a Leonard Tower. I'll show you the sign when I come back. Look at that. Lovely. I'm going to go walk around here. Yeah, got that path. See what we could explore. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Cool. I think this is just the shell, but we'll soon find out when we get down up here and see what we could do, what we could explore. Well, bear in mind I've never been here, so locked, isn't it? Yeah.
Oh, just.
Not. Can't open it. There you go. Of course we can't get in. Oh, padlock one, isn't it? It's a lock one, isn't it? Not padlock.
Yeah.
Yeah. Otherwise we'd have just had to open this properly. Yeah. Oh well. Oh, quaint little place. Oh, so cute. Mm-hmm. Look.
Here she comes. See what we put ourselves through, guys. That was really smooth.